All right, today I'm going to do a little short video on breakfast burritos. All right, so I got my Jimmy Dean hot sausage, and I got some eggs, Amtrak plate I got there at the Corn and Glass Museum. All right, but this is a budget meal, and I got all this stuff for just under $10. I got some Mexican cheese, I got some taco cheese, which you can probably use any one you want. I got some barbed tortillas, and I got mushrooms, but you can use any kind of side vegetable you want, or just go with the plain sausage. But I'm going to fry some mushrooms with mine, and you could also use onions, green peppers, just probably stick with things you'd want to put in an omelette to stay in the theme of a breakfast burrito. Yeah, so we're going to start out by removing the end off of there. You just use a knife and cut it as close to the staple as you can, and then just go ahead and squeeze that into a medium to large sized frying pan, and on medium heat. Alright, so we got those out of there, and now we're gonna chop it up. Alright, now if you do this correctly, you could feed a family of five in less than 10 minutes. And like I said, for under $10. And so you want to get that chopped up, and then you want to go ahead and you want to start with the egg pan. So we'll put that on medium low and lightly grease that pan. And we'll get ready to beat some eggs. Okay, about a minute later, I got all my eggs cracked. And I got my meat finally chopped. And so I'm going to reduce the heat on that. And we're going to get ready to do our eggs up here. Alright, so we're ready to do our eggs. And the trick to eggs is just a little bit of water. Alright, and that'll make them nice and fluffy. And then you just go ahead and whisk them up. Maybe you can use a beater if you need to. Alright, so the next up is our frying pan. And now would also be a good time to preheat our oven to about 250. Next, we're going to throw our mushrooms into the sausage, which is just about done. Next would be a good time to sanitize all the utensils used in the eggs and the sausage before using them. Now, as we're rapidly approaching our final stages of this, you want to go ahead and lay your tortillas out on a nonstick baking pan, and then you'll want to just heat these up for about 2 minutes. Our eggs are still a slow work in progress yet. The key is you don't want to heat them too fast when you first start cooking them, because you don't want them to, I mean, they'll set up, but you just don't want to scorch them. Alright, our eggs are about halfway there, so we're going to go ahead and start some more tortillas. Check on our sausage, which is looking absolutely fantastic. Oh, hey, look at that. I can see Alaska from my stove. Get it? Alaska stove? Alright, this is it guys, the grand finale. The eggs are all done. Our sausage and fungi, yeah, get it, toes. Yeah, that's what I meant by toes. And there's our last two tortillas. We're good to go. Time for assembly. And that's it. You got sausage, eggs, and cheese. That's all you need. And you just fold the bottom up. Fold the bottom up and fold each side over, and you got a burrito. And you see what I'm talking about? So what I'm doing is I'm making two at a time, and then I wrap them up in the microwave in about 20-30 seconds. Melt the cheese and everything. Problem is, I'm eating them faster than I can make them. Alright, we got a little backlogged here, so I had to get an extra plate. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Come on, get up. You didn't even finish vacuuming yet.